This is refilling method of LMI-1842C. Used for Lexmark 18L0042 and Dell 7Y745 cartridges. Hold the cartridge as shown in the figure. Insert the supply tool into the part A of the cartridge and open up the cover. Then, insert the tool again into a crack on the side of the cartridge and lift it up to completely remove the cover from the cartridge. Insert the nozzle part of the cartridge into the refill clip and push the top of the cartridge all the way in until you hear it clicking into place. Open the cap of the ink container and connect the ink injection needle. Insert the injection needle deep into the ink injection inlet of the color in the figure, with the needle directed toward the nozzle. Pull up the injection needle about 5 mm backward, and then slowly inject 5 mL of ink by pressing the piston of the ink container for about 10 seconds. And pull out the ink container. Connect the supplied suction syringe to the rubber hole on the bottom of the refill clip. And slowly suck out about 0.5 milliliters of ink. Then, remove the syringe. Remove the cartridge from the refill clip and clean the excessive ink around the nozzle, dabbing the nozzle part of the cartridge on some sheets of soft tissue. Connect the cartridge cover and push it until you hear it clicking into place. Then, install it in the printer, and then run the nozzle cleaning process before use.